From Vacaville to the west, Stockton to the south, and Placerville to the east, this map shows the cities and counties in our area that reported getting a suspicious emailed bomb threat demanding money. The Sacramento Police Department alone got more than a dozen calls about it.
Because I don't want to see anybody get hurt.
Today, KCRA got exclusive access to the SPD Explosive Ordnance Disposal Unit. Supervisor Sergeant Clayton Buchanan explained they work with several other law enforcement agencies in the region, so he began monitoring the threats early this morning.
We were on the phone constantly all day together, and that's how it was today. We were all talking to each other, so we all knew when they were coming in.
The emails, similar to this one, were sent to businesses, churches, even schools. Although deemed not credible, Sergeant Buchanan says they pay close attention to every threat.
If they're specific to an area, to a specific time, that's the stuff that we take a little more serious.
He showed us some of the tools they use if the bomb team is called out. First, robots sent to examine the potential explosive.
The robot is to provide safety to our bomb techs.
Technicians are sometimes outfitted in suits like this 65-pounder. Bomb dogs are also an option. Sergeant Buchanan says anytime you see, or even in today's cases, you get something suspicious, call law enforcement.
We want to come out and respond and keep people safe.